This is a mental bloodbath.
Good morning. So it's like 10 past 6 right now, and this morning I'm off for another really long ride. We're gonna do a 150 kilometer loop. I haven't done it before, so I'm not sure what it's gonna be like. Oh, and I woke up at like 2 a.m. really hungry for cereal last night. Like, I think I'm still catching up on like food from having done Doi Yin Thanh On. We did Doi Yin Thanh On like 2 days ago. I took 2 days rest, got back up on some much needed sleep. Yeah, I'm feeling fresh and ready to smash a 150k ride. It's such a nice day as well. It's like pretty pink sky and no rain. Shoots up through the stony ground, there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day to let it get away. You're on the road, but you got no destination.
Are they nice?
I don't know, I didn't try it yet. I want to try it after.
For dessert or something. I'd eat like 10 of those though, I'd be afraid. Cake. Tell me they have coconut nectar.
That's
right,
they don't have.
There.
The shit I want.
Oh, yes, they do! They do!
They don't have the other shit
okay,
I want.
But they don't have Sprite?
Oh, no.
Yeah, they do.
One shock after the other.
They don't have tamarind juice.
I'll start with.
What? Two.
I already knew.
What did you just say?
Sprite, 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 Sprite. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over.
So we're trying a new brand of coconut nectar. Hopefully it tastes the same.
I'm sweating like a... Wow, those are rice cakes. They look good.
I don't think they're rice cakes.
What is it? Maybe pick.
Martin is going for the Coke. Cheers. So this is the toilet we're working with. Yeah, awesome.
The salt is
nice. Yeah.
So originally where are you from?
Canada.
Belgium.
I'm from Ireland.
Ireland?
Yeah.
Belgium.
Belgium.
Internationally. What about you? Where about? This is how it's done. Oh yeah. We're at the bottom of the hill. And we're going to be climbing soon, thank God, because we've been doing no climbing so far. It's all been downhill.
Yeah,
so I've had two Sprite and another coconut water. No, coconut nectar.
Sounds like calorie restriction.
Yeah. How many Sprite have you had?
I hate Sprite.
Oh, she hates Sprite.
Yeah. I have tamarind juice.
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm gonna like buy another two Sprites to take with me on the ride. I'm feeling very buzzy with from all the sugar so far. Are you gonna drink
you know
all
what
that?
This is? You know what this is?
What?
This is Sprite.
So I'm having another one last coconut nectar, so I don't know how many of these I've had. I think I've had like 1, 2, 3, 4. I've had 6 of these now and 2 cans of Sprite, and I've another can of Sprite in my back pocket that I'm taking with me up the mountain. This is absolutely diabolically steep. We were all like laughing hysterically on the way up because it's so steep. So, Jessica's down. I hope she'll be okay. I hope she like either keep cycling or push her bike up. It's actually really dangerous if you stop cycling this steep because we've got clip-in pedals. Oh shit, there's a car. Even the cars are struggling to get up this. It's just never ending. Holy moly. This is a mental bloodbath. Not normally how we descend mountains, but we've lost Martin and Lawrence and we're in the back of a pickup truck. A really nice English man took me like the 30 kilometers back up the mountain because we reached the top, but we couldn't find, well, we weren't together, but we didn't see the guys up there, so I just kept going and I was on my way to Pai. reached the bottom of that horrific mountain. And it's just us two. We're gonna have to head back to Chiang Mai now. It's only 70 kilometers away. Look who we found, sitting here sipping Sprite. It's not funny.
Hope you choke on your damn Sprite.
We're back in Chiang Mai, 200 kilometers later. I think that was a 200 kilometer ride, was it? It was 150 as we planned. Anyway, this is to... Yeah, but we're not finished.
We didn't get lost.
We haven't finished riding yet, so we still have to ride home. So it's gonna get to 200. I'm starting with this. Loads of rice, loads of pumpkin curry, bamboo soup with mushrooms, and a really big salad. And I'm definitely gonna be going back for more. So yeah.
But yeah, the way.
Oh, sick.
Second plate. And probably my last plate because it's a pretty big one. So I'm back home now after Happy Green and I'm having some cereal. There are 5 Weetabix in there and I'm gonna put some granola on top that I found in Rimping here in Chiang Mai. It is an oil-free granola and it is so tasty and delicious. So yeah, I'll probably put like half the pack of that on top with this really nice kind of rice, whoops, it's like a mixture of different seeds and it's got like only, this is like the lowest fat milk I've ever found. It's like 1 gram of fat per serving, which is pretty awesome. Yeah, this is just there, the ingredients, pretty delicious.